Blackpink has made headlines this morning. Here's what they had to say. Blackpink debuted in 2016, but they've already made history in K-pop. Here are just a few of their accomplishments so far. The album, released in 2020, was the first ever album by a Korean girl group to sell 1 million copies. Their single How You Like That broke multiple Guinness World Records, including most viewed YouTube video in 24 hours, most viewed music video on YouTube in 24 hours, and most viewed YouTube music video in 24 hours by a K-pop group. In 2019, Blackpink became the first K-pop group to perform at Coachella. Bloomberg's Popstar Power Rankings named the group the biggest music act in the world in October of 2020, marking the first time a Korean act topped the list. If How You Like That's viral status wasn't enough, their music video for Ddu-du Ddu-Du became the first K-pop group music video to surpass 1 billion views on YouTube in November 2019. We can't wait to see what Blackpink does next. In other exciting news, South Korea's President Moon Jae-in gave Blackpink and BTS a nod today, recognizing the economic and social impact that the two groups have on the country.
With democracy intensifying further, and BTS, Blackpink, as well as the movie Parasite, as well as other K-contents have attracted the international people, and also is giving hope and happiness to many around the world.
This is not the first time Moon Jae-in has mentioned K-pop in a speech. On September 2nd of 2019, Moon Jae-in delivered a speech in Thailand, stating the following.
아세안의 한류 중심지이며 태국 청년 이쿤, 리사, 멤버는 한류의 주인공.
What do you think of today's Blackpink news? Please comment, like, and subscribe.